Luda. Yes, G. Chris Breezy. It's me. Hey.
Cause I'm breathing on their heels, and it's me they wanna kill. Cause I give up what their girls like.
I know what them girls, I know what them girls like.
I know what they feel, cause I'm breathing on their heels, and it's me they wanna kill.
While I put you up on game, get a sweeter connect than if I put you up on cane. But you should grab yourself a seat and a whiskey double, because the girls of the world ain't nothing but trouble. They like a little danger, and might not admit it, but they on for the chase and they want us to come and get it. Plus they love a young thug that's overflowing with swag and keeps his woman arm draped in new Louis Vuitton bags. The Louis Vuitton pump, look at them walk to him. I like open toe straps, but SG talk to him. It ain't tricking if you got it. Others will stay content if you just making them laugh. Send them to the spa, get them massaged and bubble bath. Later on, they can dance and throw a drink in their hand and try any and everything they never did with they man. Me! So get loose and slide off your damn garments. Show them who's the boss and take orders from the sergeant. There's places on your body that I'm trying to find. So in the sack, talk to me, tell me what's on your mind. And I got plenty more to learn if you've invested in me. They don't love me for who I am or who I'm destined to be. And for that, I give you everything up under the sun. Cause in the end, all the girls just wanna have fun.
I know what them girls, I know what them girls like.
I know what they feel, cause I'm breathing on their heels, and it's me they wanna kill, cause I get over their girls.
Is ride or die chick, get that ride or die pudding for that ride or die. I say they wanna talk to you, so shut up and listen. If you can't take the heat, then get the fuck out the kitchen. Cause a ride or die man, always ride or die chick, get that ride or die pudding for that ride or die. Enough time.
You say.
Believe that. And if your man don't tell you every day how beautiful.